In this video, we will explain how to test in standard mode. In the first half part of this video, we will explain the test method when you are using a PC or a tablet such as iPad. If you are using a smartphone, please see the second half part starting at 2:30. First, connect the Lumitester Smart to the app. Click or tap Test Point on the app. This time, we select Test Point Group, Factory A. Next, please select a test point. This time we selected Knife A. Click or tap the red Start button to start testing. Then a simple introduction about how to make a test with Lumitester Smart and Lucy Pack will be displayed on the screen. After inserting the Lucy Pack and closing the measurement chamber cover, click the Start button on the screen to start a test. As a result of the test, a judgment based on the benchmark value 1 and 2 will be displayed on the screen. Click the Save button to save the result. Also, you can check the To Recycle Bin checkbox and click the Save button to delete this result. Add remarks in the Note for each test results. Information in the Note can be edited anytime from the sheet All Data of the Analytics screen. It is also possible to test without connecting the Lumitester Smart to the app and save the results later. Connect the Lumitester Smart to the app and tap or click Load Data in the lower left corner of the screen. If you want to set same tester information to the loaded result in a batch bulk, click or tap here and select a tester. Tap or click OK button, the screen will change to Sync Complete. Please set test point group and test point to each data, and click Next to check next result. When you have finished entering the results, click or tap the cross button in the upper right corner to complete saving results. If you saved results without setting test point group, test point or tester, the number of results that were not completely set will be displayed. Click here to resume your setting process. From here, we will explain the test method when using smartphone. First, connect the Lumitester Smart to the app and select a test point group. This time, we select Factory A. Next, select a test point, for example, Knife A. Tap the red Start button to begin a test. Simple introduction about how to make a test with Lumitester Smart and Lucy Pack will be displayed on the screen. Follow the introductions and insert the Lucy Pack into the Lumitester Smart. After inserting the Lucy Pack and closing the measurement chamber cover, tap the Start button one more time to start testing. A judgment based on the benchmark value 1 and 2 will be displayed on the screen. Click the Save button to save the result. Also, you can scroll down the page to find Note fields to take a special note or check the checkbox To Recycle Bin and click the Save button to delete this result. It is also possible to test without connecting the Lumitester Smart to the app and save the results later in smartphone device. Tap Load Data in the lower left corner of the screen while the Lumitester Smart is connected to the app. If you want to set same tester information to the loaded result in a batch bulk, click or tap here and select a tester. Tap or click OK button, the screen will change to Sync Complete. Please set test point group and test point to each data, and click arrow symbol to check next result. When you have finished entering the results, click or tap the OK button to complete saving results. The instructions for testing in standard mode are now complete.